Happy Monday, Mighty Mustangs.
This week is Kindness Week.
This week, motivational quote is, "Throw kindness around like confetti." This quote means that you should spread kindness everywhere just like confetti.
During Kindness Week, we will be spreading a lot of kindness. Clouds will open
up, blue skies are willing. For Kindness Week, there are spirit days and activities every day.
Today, Monday, is just like a friend day.
Tuesday is powered by Kindness Hero Day.
Wednesday is Aloha Ohana Day, Hawaiian theme.
Thursday is kindness, especially wear your favorite outfit.
Friday is Dream of Kindness PJ Day.
Also, this week you can earn kindness tickets. At the end of the week, there will be a kindness ticket raffle.
Have a great week, Mustangs!
Let's remember, friends, when we are lining up for the bus, we walk our feet over to that bus line and we come on over and we have a seat. What a great job these guys are doing at having a seat. And look at our new friends have come in and everybody has a seat. We're keeping our hands to ourselves and doing a great job. Good job, Mustangs. Congratulations.
Good morning, Mustangs. It's Miss Chris Yak here to talk with you about our toolbox tool this week. This week, we are going to talk about our please and thank you tool. The please and thank you tool says, "I treat others with kindness and appreciation." Please and thank you are magic words that make people feel good when we use them. When you use the word please when you're asking for something, it encourages others to help you with whatever you're needing help with. It's a polite way of asking for help. For example, while in class, you could say something like this: "Can you please pass me the book?" Or, "Can I please have help with this assignment I'm working on?" Next, saying thank you lets people know that you value them and that you appreciate what they have done to help you. You might say something like, "Thank you for helping me tie my shoe," or "Thank you for helping me solve this problem I have." The icon for please and thank you are the keys. So you're going to hold your wrist out. Pretend like you have a key in your hand. You're going to put it in an imaginary lock and you're going to unlock it. This reminds ourselves that when we treat others with kindness, we are unlocking their heart. And when we show appreciation and thankfulness, we are unlocking our heart. Let's see how other people use the please and thank you tool.
I need a pencil. I use my please and thank you tool. Can I please borrow a pencil?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Please and thank you are our toolbox kindness words.
Welcome to Mighty Media Joke of the Week.
Why do seagulls fly over the sea?
I don't know why.
Because if they flew over the bay, they'd be called bagels!
Have a great day,
Have a great day.